Stallions. All right, that'll have to work. We got lots of people with cameras, so.
Oh, here's their camera. Up here.
Yeah, you might get a better shot with that camcorder over there, too. Hey, Ben. You think when things are happening, you could take a look and see if people are in the viewfinder here? So just jump up and see if you can, you know, move this around, you know, see if you can get it focused in on all of us as we're standing up there.
Okay.
Cool. And actually, Ben, if you ain't got another camera, maybe you can take some of this. There's a goofballs.
Gold feet have to be on the table. I have the same shoes as
you. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, pretty close. Yours are better shy than mine.
Actually, the boys are standing on this
spot. Oh, that's the spot for
them? So you're going to be more towards the middle.
I'm trying to be there.
Is that right? It's being noticed. No, we put the spots down for the kids to find their places. Oh, I see. Very good. Okay. Yeah, I'm going to
He's coming right now.
are gathered here in the presence of friends and family to share in your vows and the joy of this happy occasion. Marriage is an honorable estate not to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly. I charge you both that if you know of any reason why you may not be lawfully wed, that you confess it. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Please be seated. You have undertaken a serious commitment toward each other, and you have satisfied the legal requirements necessary to enter into a valid marriage in this state. All it means now is that you acknowledge your acknowledgement of the responsibilities of marriage and you promise to face the future together. Dion and Mindy, nothing is easier than saying the words, and nothing is harder than living them day after day. What you promise today must be renewed and re-decided tomorrow and every day after. Dion?
Mommy.
Will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the estate of matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep faith only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Mindy? Will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the estate of matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you go with each other.
I do.
I, Dion, take thee, Mindy.
I, Dion, take thee, Mindy.
To be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
For having to hold from this day forward.
Having to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
I, Mindy, take thee, Dion.
I, Mindy, take thee, Dion.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Do you have a ring as a symbol of your love? The circle of the ring indicates the unending devotion you have for each other. It has neither a beginning nor an end. The symbol of endless faith and trust. It is not only a sustaining power and prosperity, but a comfort in time of need. May I always remind you both of the vow you have taken this day and keep you faithful to the end.
I choose you to be my spouse.
To love and respect you.
To love and respect you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
This day and every day.
This day and every day.
give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
I choose you to be my spouse.
I choose you to be my spouse.
To love and respect you.
To love and respect you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
This day and every day.
This day and every day.
Deanne and Mindy, I have heard you promise to share your lives in marriage. I trust that you recognize and respect the covenant you have made. It's not the person standing before you that makes the marriage real, but the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here in the sight of God. Therefore, by the virtue of the power vested in me by the Constitution and the law of the State of Illinois, I pronounce you husband and wife, and the seal is filed with the kids.
Judge.
Focus on his door, the bike. Focus on the camera.
Yes.
Can you put it back up there? And once we go through, I'll come back and get that stuff.
What'd you say?
I'll come back and get that stuff. Once
we go okay.
Through.
Yeah. Made it.
Stuff. Take your picture of both. Because the battery is not working well.
Oh, that is something to go.
Yeah. And another one like this, so I can see in full. Come on.
Show it as low?
Yeah, show it as low.
Where? It says okay, it doesn't show the battery.
Is it okay?
Yeah.
I saw one bar for battery only.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's probably.
Oh, that's weird.
Yeah.
Nice in here.
Go over in the bathroom and wash your face off.
Yeah.
It's in that building next door.
Hey, Grandma.
Yeah, okay. Travis. Travis, if more
nice in here.
I got one. He's not
there. I've seen her. Yeah.
Travis.
Tommy! Hey.
How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Good to see you. Yeah, this is kind of impromptu. I'm wearing sweatpants.
Glad you came.
No, this is just a...
Really?
Yeah.
I'm wearing sweatpants.
Those aren't sweatpants.
No, I said that's what you said.
Oh. Like, I put my pants, my regular pants.
How you doing, hon? Hey. Seen you in a long time. You look cute. You're hot. You got cute shoes.
She goes, it's a pimper. Oh, okay. So then she goes, no.
Where's your little sis?
Yeah.
She's not here? Aww.
So I thought, what?
Look at my mom. Look at how pretty she looks.
Hey, Rassie, we going to find the
Did I do it again?
Nope.
Okay.
They always give him like crappy outfits.
So this is like my working.
I'm getting a lot of you
together.
Tommy, do you have any advice for the happy couple?
Say lots of money and give it to me.
You should let me sit where you're sitting. Unless you want to videotape them?
I jitter too much. I like shake.
Are we sitting back here?
I am
for the to videotape. Guess what tonight is? SNL! Sarah Night Live. Instead of Saturday Night Live.
If you want to rock, I don't think at the reception you have to be spiked a couple inches.
Oh, yeah, don't. By the way, we apologize to everybody that gets drunk at the reception. Sarah's. You can blame Sarah for bringing the Sky Vodka.
Yeah, right.
It'll get you drunk.
Dion made a mistake leaving us with this video camera.
Sarah. Sarah, flash us. What? Welcome to the first day, the rest of your life. Good luck with all that. Better run while you can.
Welcome to the first day of the rest of your life. Don't tell him that. It's still possible he could escape it.
Yeah. That's why the door is right here. Get a picture of me and Dion.
Okay.
Can I sit there?
He's coming right now.
Bitch. stand? Can I sit here?
Oh, absolutely. In the car. Are you? Yeah, I am. Stand now. Wait, what do you mean we have to stand?
Please be seated.
have undertaken a serious commitment toward each other and you have satisfied the legal requirements necessary to enter into a valid marriage in this state. All remains now is that you acknowledge your acknowledgement of responsibilities of marriage and to promise to face the future together. Deanne and Indy, nothing is easier than saying the words, and nothing is harder than living them day after day. What you promise today must be renewed and redecided tomorrow and every day after. Deanne, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the estate of matrimony, to love her, comfort her, honor her, and keep her in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall be.
I do.
Indy, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in the estate of matrimony, to love him, comfort him, honor him, and keep him in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall be. I, Deanne, take thee, Mindy.
I, Deanne, take thee, Mindy.
Be my wedded wife.
Be my wedded wife.
For having to hold from this day forward.
Having to hold from this day forward.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For love and cherish.
For love and cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
I, Mindy, take thee, Deanne.
I, Mindy, take thee, Deanne.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To having to hold from this day forward.
To having to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
So long as we both shall live.
So long as we both shall live.
Do you have a ring as a symbol of your love? Circle the ring indicates the unending devotion you have for each other. It has neither a beginning nor an end. It is a symbol of endless faith and trust. It is not only a sustaining power of prosperity, but a comfort in time of need. May it always remind you both of the vow you have taken this day and keep you faithful to the end. Share your lives in marriage and trust
request that you recognize and respect the covenant you have made. It's not the person standing before you that makes the marriage real, but the honesty and sincerity of what you have said and done here in the sight of God. Therefore, by the virtue of the power vested in you by the Constitution and the law of the state of Illinois, I pronounce you husband and wife, and you this vow.
Dress is so pretty.
It is.
Mindy is like so pretty.